Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where I'm kind of looking at Varric and Aveline, because they're the ones whose armor upgrades I got. And Varric might have another different coat on. Aveline, that orange stuff might be new. I don't know. Anders is like, gee. All right, well, let's talk to Isabella. Are you wearing pants this? Nope, no pants? Okay. That cannot be comfortable. Those boots are practically pants, though.
There you are. I've been here for hours. Ada hasn't shown up. No one has. I don't like this.
She's trusting a random stranger with their life.
I don't like this. That's right up there with what could possibly go wrong.
And you would know, Varric.
That's the wench we're looking for.
Who are you?
Got her.
And she's just standing there. Raider ambusher. I wish I could use that to... Alright, you can take care of yourself, right? I gotta get to where my attacks are. It's too far. What ability do we have on right now? Dagger girl, jeez Louise.
Hada sent them. Search the bodies. I need to find out where he is.
Okay. None of the bodies are sparkling. You want me to leave the area? What's that quest I've got? Oh. This is awkward. Did I do it when I wasn't supposed to? No, wait. Yes. No, we want... Nope. Fool's Rush In was the name of it. The bodies all disappeared now. All right, looks like I should maybe not do that. All right, let's not do Isabella's yet then, I guess, unfortunately. I might look up a bug with that, but it's okay. At least we weren't, like, messed with. Isabella, just pretend you don't see us. This way? And that way. Right. Red Lantern District. There's just this guard standing out here.
I'd rather not be mistaken for a client of the Rose, thank you.
Oh, you don't want to go in here? Shoot. I don't have anywhere to change my party right close, so...
Market's closed. Come back in the morning.
Hopefully she doesn't disapprove automatically. I will
be so angry.
I really want to figure out more about Fenris and how Anders got to where he is. Nobody gonna say anything? Alright. Vivica, what are we... Oh, right, we're talking, we're looking...
Can't I have just one drink?
Madam says no, and I'm not crossing that old back...
Do you need something, honey?
What?
You don't work here, do you? With the customers.
You're no prize yourself, sweetheart.
Oh, wow.
Is there something you want?
That was a rude question to ask.
A couple of Templar recruits went missing. They were last seen here.
You'll have to be more specific. We do a lot of business with the Templars.
We have a lot of missing Templars. If we don't act quickly, we may only find corpses.
Now, no need to get all dramatic on me. Let me look through the books.
Wow, you gotta sign in?
Here we go. Wilmed came in here a lot. You sure he had time to be a Templar? The both of them last saw Iduna, the exotic wonder from the east.
Did you hear her tone of voice? She was Iduna, the exotic wonder from the east.
That's quite the stage name.
It sounds better than the tramp from Darktown.
I don't
you
know.
You should hear what some of the others are called.
Is there anything else you can tell me?
Honey, I could write volumes on the things I know.
Exactly.
Unless you want Wilmed's favorite position, I think you have what you need. You didn't hear any of this from me.
She, like, stared at me.
We clear?
Okay. Gamlin, you're still here? Good golly.
This place reminds me way too much of the Merchant's Guild.
Huh.
You showed the boy Fainriel great mercy. He will live better among the Dalish than anywhere in Kirkwall.
Oh, so Anders would have agreed with that.
Getting a few looks in here. Hope it's because I'm a guard.
Nope, it's because you're gorgeous, Eveline. So, which way? Do I gotta go upstairs? No.
So, you married a Templar, huh?
What of it?
Are they all as dirty as they seem?
What?
Did he ever ask you to play...
Oh my gosh, Anders!
Maybe the secret desire demon and the upstanding knight.
That's disgusting.
I hear it's quite popular.
Oh my gosh, Anders! You know her husband is dead! He's bringing out the old playboy. How does one get... Oh, so I gotta go back into one of these? No, over here in this room? No? God dang, this is... I gotta... No? Do I go here? Oh, and then... No? And here. Hello? You practicing?
You must be the exotic wonder of the East. Do you remember entertaining a Templar named Wilmed a few weeks ago?
Wow.
Or Karen?
Your makeup matches your clothes. It's not good.
That doesn't sound familiar.
Do your clients like this?
Woohoo!
It must get dreadfully tiresome.
Whatever do you mean?
Sarcastic Hawk is funny.
Questions are boring. Why don't we have some real fun?
Meh.
Hawk, go easy on this lovely creature.
You should listen to your friend.
We have to ask her about Karen. What's your problem?
Yes, yes. But certainly there's no...
Varric! Oh my god!
Business and pleasure.
As charming and relentless as you are, I'm here to investigate.
What the heck?
Answer one of my questions first.
Only fair.
Who told you about little old me?
I heard a rumor. Is it... Maybe I shouldn't have brought Eveline. What was... What?
It was... Vivica. She showed me her books.
That wasn't so hard.
She's a demon!
So, Vivica sold me out, did she? That drab, pathetic little sewer rat. She will be dealt with.
She's a blood mage?
Just do one more thing for me.
Help me, friends!
Gently across your throat.
Anders!
Anders, make her stop.
Let go.
Uh-oh.
Of my friends.
How did you... Oh, shit. Spare me, Messer. What foul magic was that?
Blood and desire in equal measure. An art I learned from elsewhere.
Do you have a
blood
pride,
magic,
demon?
Then?
Yes, Messer. Please don't kill me.
You're going to answer all my questions. And if there's even a hint of magic...
I'll set Aveline on
Tirani
you!
Tirani put me here. To send biddable temple recruits to the sanctuary. Three Spear Alley in the Underspear.
Wow!
I enchanted Wilmot and Karen weeks ago. But after they left these walls...
What the heck?
I knew not what came of them.
What the heck? What is
Please,
this?
Let me live. It's not my fault. It was all Tirani's idea.
Tell me about Tirani.
She put me up to this. She said we can recreate
Whoa.
The ancient Imperium. That mages can rule
I
again.
I need to bring Fenris. That'd be interesting.
She says the Templars cannot hold against us if we stand up and fight.
Wow!
This base of yours. How many other mages are there? Any other defenses?
People go in and out all the time. Sometimes a handful, sometimes more. There are traps. Magical traps.
Maybe that's why Varric was But Varric should be immune
it
to magic.
Turns them off. That's all I know.
Should I send her to the Templars? Yeah, we'll follow the
rules. The Templars are coming for you. No more of your tricks.
Next stop, the sanctuary. And some answers.
Okay. Interesting. I'm gonna save that. And... Then I'm actually gonna reload. Okay, we'll do that one. And then we will run out and grab, like, Fenris. Maybe just three others, you know what I mean? I thought Aveline would have liked me giving her to the Templars, because I'm, like, following the rules, you know? Whoopa! Whoopa! Get me out of here! That was interesting. I was not sure if maybe she was just using like hypnosis or something, but this is a world where magic is a thing. I wonder if I have higher mental fortitude or something if I would have had a easier chance of it. We'll go to Gamlin's. Don't play cards with Kinara. It's impossible to tell when they're bluffing. Don't play against elves. Elves, either. They never pay their debts. And never play against... Was it dwarves? Oh. Some. I can't. I saw it and it was funny, but then I forgot it. Okay, we're gonna bring Fenris. I just don't know... If there's multiple companions who could do it, would that, would you get the options for all of them, or just one or two? We'll bring Bethany. That's the three of them, that's perfect. Okay, I can't just travel straight there, it looks like. Below town at night. I need to remember to do that if I want to. I'm trying to keep in mind to like position everybody, well, position myself strategically to try and like funnel enemies into a narrow point, but that's not always what's gonna happen.
Cold War Nights aren't safe. Always some group of thugs around. Someone will usually pay for their removal, though.
Okay, did I go to the wrong place? I think I did. Did I? I did. We want to go to Hightown. Dang it. What am I thinking? Alright. This is the fastest way to do it. You gotta, like, go back into the closest fast travel point. Whoopa! Fenris. Bethany Merrill. His favorite group of people! Hightown. Enemies of this. Wow, but that was a... I did not expect that all of a sudden. It was like... I mean... Blood mages? Like, does Meredith know about this or not? Like, I thought Meredith would be the one who was it doing this somehow.
The streets aren't safe at night.
Well, hopefully we don't have to worry about it right now, because I would be really peeved if this got interrupted. Yes. And then we turn left, right? No. Yes? No. Oh, keep going. Nope. Turn this way. Nope. Oh my gosh, I just lost myself. Left. I was right. Okay. And then right? Yes. Eh? I also actually want to see what all three of them say when I'm in there, like when I poke them and see what they say. This is so interesting. I really like the characters. Well, but this blood mage thing kind of came out of nowhere.
We should move on.
Wait, hang on. Let's get... You're what?
I have to get it from the cellar. Send round some more nuts or something in the meantime.
Okay.
We should move on.
Oh, you're no fun.
Why do they call this a brothel? Does it have something to do with broth?
We shouldn't talk here.
You guys are no fun. All right, we'll be right back.
Put lyrium in your skin.
So I'm told.
Why does he always say that?
You do not want to know the answer to that.
But it... Obviously it does hurt. Oh, a good door. Let's just kill her and have it be done!
Questions are boring. Why don't we have some real fun?
She may not know anything.
You should listen to your friend.
What? She may not know anything. You should listen to your friend?
We have to ask her about Karen. What's your problem?
Oh!
I don't know. Be careful.
Oh, she's kind of controlling him. Does it... Is it... Who... How does it get determined who gets controlled?
As charming and relentless
And he is
as
not
are,
gonna be pleased
I'm
with that.
I'm here to investigate. Answer one of my questions first. Who told you about little old
All right, you can kind of see it now. It's kind of like the woo-loo-wee-blee-blee-blee.
It was... That wasn't... So, Vivica sold me out, did she? That drab, pathetic little sewer rat. She will be dealt with. Just do one
I can't believe I have to actually ask. Oh, maybe I do because they're
Draw
all kind of under her spell. Okay, that makes sense.
And bring it gently across your
Why
throat.
Gently? Oh, it's my sister. Arbiger.
Bethany, stop her.
Yeah, they all got to kind of snap
Let
out of
go
it.
Go of my sister.
Is it only a mage who can do it then?
How did you...
Oh, 14 circles of magi in Thetis. There's, 2 in the free marches. Okay. I was actually kind of curious about that, about how many... I thought maybe, like, there was the circle of Ferelden and it was the only one.
Someone's always trying to claim the streets.
All
right.
If
you make them safe to travel at night, someone will reward you.
Aha, that was fantastic. I did just bring Fenris along as a freak, and I want to see if he does something, so we'll see. I'm not sure how it's determined that, who you can ask for. Whoa. No. You appeared way over there. No. No. Oh, God, where are you? Can we disengage?
And bring it gently across your
throat. Oh, Fenris can't do anything. Okay. Let's see that does.
Will not obey you.
What are you doing? Stop that. Stop that now.
Yeah, stop having control over yourself. Whoa!
She would have made a powerful magister, but the burial shroud suits her better.
Whoa!
We'll look around.
Okie dokie then. But we couldn't look around before.
Their lair in the Undercity.
Oh, because I didn't get the information from her. Oh, okay. I'm going to just go back with the original one. That one. Yes. Okay. Interesting. I wonder how... It must be a mage. So probably if I'd have brought Meryl, it would have... I wonder if Aveline could have done it. But I probably... What is he got on? If I'm gonna be taking mages out... Which I may or may not actually be doing.
Like I said, we never talk.
Okay. Well, watch out. Watch out for yourself. Because I think... Oh, the Templars came to get her, didn't they? Hopefully. So probably if I had brought Meryl by herself, she probably would have been able to do something. Okay, this was... Where did she... In the Undercity. Where's the Undercity? Oh, it's in Darktown? I should... Probably... Oh. I mean, Anders has a... Oh, we could jump down to Anders' clinic really quick. Oh, they're like against dwarves. They'll kill you if they lose. So those are all the stereotypes. About playing with fire, playing cards, and humans will just cheat you. Okay. We're gonna go take out blood mages, maybe. So you're not a good idea to bring. You're probably a good... But that's the thing, is when I get there, are they actually gonna be bad, or are they gonna be good? Like, I don't know. Or are there gonna be some who we need to save? You know what I mean? I mean, I could do it like this, but it is nice to have a mage. I mean, maybe I would like to get my friendship up higher with Aveline. Well, Bethany's good. Meryl, maybe. Oh. If I brought a mage, it would have to be Bethany, because her approval can't go down anymore. But if I have... Oh boy. I don't know. I mean, three warriors is a bit excessive, but... whatever. Okay then. Sanctuary. Nobody get angry.
Never knew humans could be this poor.
Time to save. No save. I mean, I guess it might save when we go in there, but I don't know if I'll be able to pop back out again or what. I am interested!
A whole sanctuary of blood mages. I hope we can stand against them.
You bring up a good point. Ay, ay, ay! Oh, I got blood maged. I just got blood maged big time. I don't think that worked. Hang on. Okay, hold up, hold up. Where am I? Okay, let's see if we can't have them come up here like this. Okay. Come on. I'm doing the thing. Okay. I hope there's one behind us, because if there is, Aveline, you better take it out, because we're busy. Oh, summon dog. Come on, Hendo! Time for battle! He's trying. Alright, come on up here. No, 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 no. This one. Nope, not that one. Okay. Wait, nope, okay. I'm pressing the wrong button. It's all over the place. Oh, okay, we're done? Oh, no! They're just spawning them in one after the other. I can't quite hear them. Okay. Corpse. What kind of corpse? Whose corpse are you? Why are they trying to corrupt Templars, of all things? Okay, I don't know. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. The veil. Oh, but, geez. He's got a lot of abilities on. But they're good ones to have for the group, too. Is that a skeleton or a darkspawn? Okay, speak?
We shouldn't talk here.
The guards don't get here often enough.
Get, where is here? I mean, it's the Undercity, yes, but... Woo! And behind us. Okay. Yeah. I hope you guys can take care of yourselves. I'm gonna wait here. Come on!
Need to get closer!
This way! Sure what's going on. I'm sure it's quite obvious. I'm just not putting it together with what I already know of the games at this point. I don't remember this sort of a thing being brought up ever. Look at all these bodies. They're gonna rise. Yep. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up! Okay, take care of that one, puppy! Yes, I am.
Go down!
Kill the corpse! Kill the corpse! Kill the corpse! There's more coming! Okay, take care of that archer! Wow! Oh, she did mind blast just now.
How about you?
No, don't go running into the fray, silly mage! This is taking forever! Oh god, oh, oh god, seriously? I think I did upgrade, did I upgrade Warren? I don't think I did, I don't think I can yet. Creepy pictures. thinking, Cap. Demonic ash. Yep, this is the way we're supposed to go. I saw those barrels and I was like, those are a pretty light color. Oh! Is that a veil tear? Oh my god, there's a person! What the heck?
How wonderful. More vessels for our experiments.
You're from Tevinter.
Where is Karen?
Perhaps the demons will find one of you suitable.
These mages always fall to the first demon's promise.
I am not some hopeless waif that ran crying to a demon. I sought them out and embraced them.
Okay.
Where have you taken the recruits?
Yeah.
Demons can inhabit much more than mages and corpses.
Well, yeah, it's just not as easy.
With assistance, they can control anyone I ask. Any Templar, any noble, any well-meaning meddler.
You do know I cut a path through your abomination.
Take that.
Good, good. The demons like spirit. If a few more Templars fall to the demons, we can seed chaos in their ranks.
Oh boy.
How many abominations can they discover amongst their own before it drives the Knight Commander crazy?
Why have you decided to attack Kirkwall?
Tell me where Karen is.
The experiments need so much fuel, you see. So many living vessels are found wanting. Useless vessels can still feed the compost heap. So it's not a complete waste.
What?
Good to know you're barking mad. That makes things easier.
Indeed.
In days of old, the Tevinter Imperium spanned the known world.
Demons, I need a renegate action so I can stab her.
Power and knowledge.
Yeah, and then
with
see
a
what
wave
happened.
Of a hand, I could do more than a Templar can achieve in a lifetime. Yet they command us. Absurd.
Uh-huh.
We should be ruling them. We should rule you all.
Are you from Tevinter?
Kill
or?
The vessels only if you must.
Who is it? Is that Karen? Karan, get in. All right, I still have my doggy. Excellent. I'm not exactly sure. Oh, shoot, move out of the way, move out of the way. How I'm supposed to defend my people here? Because, doggy, did you kill her already? You're dead, you're almost dead. She brought a desire demon! She brought a desire demon! How many? Why does the scythe work very well? Oh, shoot! Owie! Oh, I gave you... you have... Oh, no, she does. I don't think I've done her tactics yet. Shoot. Okay. Okay, now down. Okay. Desire demon. I don't think I have anything. Oh, okay. I can go over here and do this. Hit Evelyn. Hit her. Hit the mage. She's probably going to be summoning demons. Yep. Oh, okay. There you are. I see you. Yeah, come on. Oh. Whoa. Whoa.
Mother, the lights!
What? What was wrong? What?
Is it over?
Karen.
Yes, that's my name. Oh, thank the Maker. I thought he had abandoned me.
Do not trust him. He's likely possessed.
Oh, I knew
the
it.
The cage has opened. Thank Andraste.
Oh, whew, Bethany!
Bethany. Can you tell if there's a demon in him?
Sorry. As it happens, I've tried to avoid learning much about demons. That kind of knowledge is frowned on in an apostate.
Oh, but I didn't get to talk to him. Well, we have to... I mean, it won't be bad, right? To take him back to the Templars?
If there's even the slightest chance you're possessed...
Yeah.
The Templars need to know.
No. No, I'm me. I swear. Don't tell the Templars. I don't know what they do to me.
But you're a Templar.
Please. I need to go back. Tell them I'm all right. Tell my sister. I must go.
Cullen needs to hear about this mess.
Oh, good. I got plus friendship with Aveline. Oh, hey, more the Fallen. I Grimoire. Whoa. What? Hush. No. Half finished, half reasoned, and likely dropped down a sewer in exactly the way a self-important fool might react if a Templar looked in a general direction. Bonwald is doodled inside, along with a shopping list for the Lowtown Bazaar. Okay, so that's just something that I need to go return? Okay. Oh man, I didn't get to talk to him. I didn't even look. I thought that I could still talk to him if I poked Bethany. Well, I guess if there was something important there, let me know. Probably was something. Something more to the story, you know what I mean? Oh well.
Never knew humans could be.
But we do need to go talk to Cullen, and Cullen is he is this way, indeed. Indeed. Whoa.
My name is a wish my father made, and I did want to be a knight, but
I see. Still, it's a good name. A strong name.
What were you named after?
I don't know my real name. My master called me Fenris, his little wolf.
Could you not call yourself something different?
Couldn't you?
A fine point.
But she got her name in love, you know? I know Fen is wolf in... Oh, what? It is actually Fen in... It was wolf in some in a real language too, I'm pretty sure. But I don't know if Fenris is Elvish or if it's Tvinter or both. Oh, I would hate to be called my little. Oh my gosh! Yeah! Like I just that relationship, whatever that horrible relationship. I don't know. I want to hear more about it from him because I want to help him. I don't. I don't know how to help him. He doesn't know anything of his past. Did he lose his memories? Oh, where are you?
Seems like a better life than being a soldier.
Oh?
My brother was a soldier. It's all about taking land and serving some king you've never met. Guardsmen? They do something real.
Huh.
They protect people. They make their lives better.
I don't know if I agree.
Neither would my brother.
Huh. Interesting. Yeah, I could see it though. There's a difference. Whoa. Oh, good, he's okay.
I've got some good news and some bad news.
What? What is it?
Good news, Karen is safe. Bad news, half of your recruits may have been possessed by demons.
Sweet blood of Andraste.
Demons? Did you say something about the recruits and demons?
I didn't want to tell you, Masha. They were horrible. Those mages see the rest of us as ants to be crushed. They won't stop until they've destroyed
they
the Chantry and the Templars forever.
Will the middle route be okay? We'll see. Because those specific mages do, but not all of them.
The Templars have good reason to be vigilant.
Karen, I'm afraid I must relieve you of your commission.
What?
If there is any chance he still harbors a demon in him...
Can't you tell?
No, you can't really think that. Karen's fine. He's safe.
He deserves mercy. What happened wasn't his fault.
He is not to blame. But tell that to the victims if it turns out that our suspicions are correct.
Please, sir. I tried to resist. I never took anything they offered. I need this position or my sister can't eat. I've been training for 5 years.
Why are you looking at me? I don't know. You could at least keep an eye on him, right? Like, it's like you would know, right?
Karen did nothing wrong. You can't strip his livelihood on the off chance Tirani succeeded.
Please, Knight Captain. I'll prove I'm loyal. Ask me anything.
My brother's a good man, sir. He would never succumb to a demon.
Perhaps it is best to keep our enemies close. We can watch him far better here than in the city. So be it. If he has shown no sign of demonic possession in 10 years' time, Karen will become eligible for full knighthood.
Wow.
Thank you, Sarah. Again. But without a full knighthood, Karen's pay is so small. I do not know if I can reward you as you deserve.
No.
I will handle that, miss. You have done the Order a great service. We will not forget it.
I hope I do. Well, that's the thing. It would be stupid to send him out. Ferris! I might just have to go a rivalry route with Fenris. I don't know. I mean, we're such borderline right now, you know? I thought he would like getting rid of rebel mages, but because I'm freaking sympathetic to somebody who might be possessed... All right. We're gonna go back. I know it's not really a huge deal, but it's gonna add, if I don't do this now, I've had to reload a couple of times because Fenris is, you know, he keeps getting like 5 or 10 rival. Oh, it's this one. Never mind. I don't hate, but they say right before a battle and it's like, I need to do things that will make Fenris' friendship go up. I need to find activities that will do that. I really want to do the Talvishoff thing. I need to do that. But it's good to see Cullen. Okay, maybe...
Cocool may like not a better life than being a... Taking land and serving some king you've never met.
To meet a real mage.
They do something. Protect people.
Okay, there's... No way to change people from here. Let's just run to Fenris's mansion. I guess it doesn't really matter how close it is, actually. But there's not a lot to load here, so... Fenris, I'm leaving you at home. I don't know. We'll bring Meryl. Okay. Have fun, Fenris! In your darkness and decay here. Yeah, after this, I want to do the Kanari thing. I know I should stop playing, but I also do need to get... I need to keep recording so that I can have a lot while I'm gone. Because I'm getting, hopefully going to get back into that schedule again.
What?
Good news.
They won't stop until they've destroyed the Chantry and the Templars forever.
Tirani was crazy. Magic didn't make her that way.
Yeah, we'll change that to
true.
That.
Not every mage gives in to temptation, but none are ever free of it. At any time, any mage could become a monster, from the lowest apprentice to the most seasoned enchanters. Mages cannot be treated like people.
Oh, come on!
Surely that's a little harsh.
Maybe we shouldn't be arguing with the Nice Templar. Smile and nod. Smile and nod.
It's okay, Bethany.
They are weapons. They have the power to light a city on fire in a fit of pique.
I admit that does reduce their bargaining position. But there must be some middle ground.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps mages need better education as to why the Chantry functions as it does.
Perhaps the Templar should need a better education.
Perhaps they would not go against the will of Andraste herself. I will look into it. For now, Karen.
Colin!
Of demons. I must strip you of your commission.
No. He deserves...
Please, sir. I need this position or my sister...
Karen did not...
Please, Knight.
Perhaps it is... If he has shown no... I will handle that. You have done the order...
How come you and Wesley never had children? I mean, sorry if that's too
Meryl
personal.
Plus 10.
It's all right. I was a soldier and he was a Templar. We knew that our personal lives would have to wait. Distance never mattered. But we ran out of time. It is what it is.
Now that he's gone, do you ever wish...
That's too personal.
Let's see where I'm at with these guys. Oh, we're pretty good with the... Oop, okay, good. We're pretty good with the Aveline and Meryl. Okay, I will save... I'll stop this one here. Oh, should we run over here and...
Karen's back. But the others...
Karen is back.
No one will see.
The Night Captain said that there will be no more recruits kidnapped.
Uh-huh. Well, as long as you don't go to that, that place, the brothel place... Ye be fine. Do you...
We have a wide array.
I want to see if you've got... I already have that, don't I? Okay, good.
Of potions and magical items.
I don't think you're gonna have anything that I want. Nope.
Welcome is there...
There's more over here. Are you right here? Oh! New people. Rune of Fire! Armor shop. Oh, bummer. Oh, who are you?
I wonder how Grace is doing. Do you think they got away?
Oh, yeah, I remember you. Okay, I remember who you are. All right, yes, I'm going to call this one here. When we get back, we're going to go deal with the Canary on the coast, even though I don't have the Exiled Prince DLC yet. But that's okay. I'll worry about DLC later. Anyway, thank you guys again. I'll see you in the next one.